Oh, sup, brothers? MGZ 2025 Brotherhood here. Welcome back to the last episode of Death Stranding. And we have to deliver Lou to the incinerator. I'm assuming by running. Well, this fucking sucks. We don't even know for sure if Lou was even going to explode, right? And turn into a BT. I can't believe the song is still going. Fuck, I didn't mean that.
Alright. I guess we're here. You still with me, Lou?
Poor thing was never truly alive. Not in this world, at least.
Thanks for everything.
One of a kind.
A baby candidate.
Either that or
a sacrifice.
A foundation. A bridge.
You're an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even outer space. We'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm gonna take you wherever you wanna go. John, is that you?
Captain, what are you doing here?
My wife's checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
The void out in Manhattan. I didn't know you were the husband.
This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save BB.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
This is a woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
I have a duty to protect our country. Lies are an unfortunate necessity.
The president gave me the highest level access privileges. I've used them to manipulate the security system. We have 5 minutes before it resets, sir. 5 minutes to talk. Off the record. Take BB and get out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry. You were my commanding officer, but I swore an oath to the president to protect her and the country at all costs. Now, if she orders me to do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home. Back then, I thought I was invincible. I thought I was some kind of action hero. But I'm not the hero. You are, sir. You're the reason I'm still alive. And it's past time I paid that debt. They're moving your son to a new facility tomorrow. You'll never see him again. He'll serve as the foundation of a new communications network. A sacrifice for a nation that no longer exists. I wrote down everything you need to know. It was the only way to keep it off the system. Burn it when you're done. The rest is up to you, sir. This belongs to you, sir. Now, I can't terminate your wife's life support from inside her room. System won't allow it. So, this is the only other option. Alarm is set to go off if she flatlines. I've rigged the system to spoof her vitals. But you won't have long. 5 minutes tops. Don't hesitate, sir. This is the only chance you'll get.
Sorry, Lisa. Don't worry. I'll take care of him. I promise you. Thank you.
I just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. But that would be in direct contravention of an executive order. That cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
Another one? Okay.
Put it down!
Back off. Back off!
Get up! Don't do it!
I'll handle this. sorry, Captain.
Don't! You got it! You two! Stay there! And hold your fire!
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in.
And in there, sir, I saw it. You saw it all. Come back the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up to the inside.
Move, dumbass. BB. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. Be there for you. Come on.
off of him! Now!
I had it all wrong. All wrong. Being a father didn't make me scared. It made me brave. I'm sorry.
How do you do that?
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. But you're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff.
Not BB2.
No, 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 no!
So that's not me then? I am so confused right now. I don't know what the fuck is happening. So what's that, man? Oh, his eyes are sort of opening. How? Oh man, so that's the real ending. Oh, I've been trying to connect my mic for the past fucking 2 years here. Oh, what's wrong with it? Hold on. I was trying to connect my mic as soon as that cutscene was playing. It took me a little long. Let's read this. Tumbles. Oh, fuck, it's all tangled up. Tumbles taken, 35. Piece of footwear worn out, 1. Total water digested. Ingested. Total rest time, 15 minutes. Total play time, 32 hours. I just wasted my life. Orders for Sam, 63. Orders completed, 159. What else is there? Like from BB, 925. Numbers of time, BB smooth, 5. BB connection level, 2. total likes received 103,000. That sucks. Goddamn. Is that it? Because I feel this game is fucking loaded with cutscenes, so I wouldn't be surprised if there's still another one after all this shit. We finally beat the game. It took 32 hours. Which means that what you guys just watched, if you guys watched the entire playlist, you have watched 32 hours worth of footage. So, this is in episode 15. Are you kidding me? I thought we were at the end of the game. I thought that was the point of credits. Come on, dude.
Well, look who's awake.
Holy shit.
Morning, Sam. You'll be happy to hear your vitals have stabilized, and that you're well on your way to recovery. Not that it's your fault, but we're all stuck, but you could...
Whatever, you guys can just read it as I skip, because I don't really care. Past time until, you know, guys, I don't think I'm gonna do that if I'm being honest. So we literally did just put the kid right back in. Alright. The thing is, if I don't do it, then I'm gonna feel like a failure. Well, I don't know how long that could take. I really don't. I don't plan on staying to do this, so I just want to try resting and to see if eventually. See, because it says past time, right? So I'm just going to try this. If Sam's sleeping, might be time for you to take a break as well. Yeah, that's my plan. Just trying to pass time. He holds the baby while he's sleeping. Okay. All did that pass time? Was that enough time passed? If not, then we're just gonna leave this video here. And by the looks of it, probably didn't do anything. Guys, yeah, I'm gonna leave this one here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. I guess this is it for the game. I don't know how to do this, right? So I don't really. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this one here. That is it for Death Stranding. Hope you guys have enjoyed. I already shared all my thoughts on this game, so see you guys in whatever I have next. Peace out.